Hello! In this video I will show you how to enable or disable vibration on touch on TECNO Spark 20 Pro. So you have to start with opening your settings application, then scroll down and click on sound and vibration. Now scroll down again and click on haptic vibration, and you can tap on that to enable or disable this feature. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.